Get it?
Well, well, no.
Oh. Well, you see, you don't have to be afraid because God is the biggest.
What? Is he bigger than King Kong?
Because Kong's
a really big monkey and he's kind of scary.
Next to God, Junior, King Kong would look like an itty-bitty bug.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, is he bigger than the Slime Monster? Because he's the biggest monster of them all.
Compared to God, the Slime Monster is like a teeny little cornflake.
Yeah, but the Slime Monster can squirt slime out of his ears. Can God squirt slime out of his ears?
Come over here, Junior. What do you see up there?
My curtains.
No, out the window, up in the sky.
I see lots of stars.
God made all those stars out of nothing. He just went, and there they were.
No way!
That's right, and he also made the sun and the moon and even the earth that we're living on right now.
Wow, Slime Monster couldn't do that. Even if he tried, he'd get everything really sticky.
But do you know what else God made?
What?
He made all the plants and animals and people too.
Wow!
And that's why we don't have to be afraid.
Huh?
You see, everything God makes is very special to him. He made all the little kids and he loves them very much. And because he loves them, he takes extra good care of them. So we don't need to be afraid because God is always looking out for us.
Oh, I get it. So you're saying God's the biggest of them all and he's on my team.
That's right. Oh, by the way, there's someone else who wants to meet you.
My name is Phil Winkelstein, and I'm an actor from Toledo.
What?
Well, I was just pretending to be Frankenseller in that TV show. That was my job. I mean, really, I'm just a regular guy, and I wouldn't hurt anybody.
Oh, I get it. So when I'm lying in my bed, and the furniture starts creeping, I'll just laugh and say, hey, cut that out, and get back to my sleeping, cause I know that God's biggest, and he's watching all the while, so when I get scared, I'll think of him, and close my eyes and smile.
God is bigger than the boogeyman.
I scared you when you saw me on TV.
Well, that's okay, because now I know that